Now I'm going to test the blood pressure using the blood pressure monitor, where I'm going to use my client and then I'm going to test it on the inside of his arm where it measures the pulse. So. He has his arm at the 90 degrees angle as the blood is not flowing backwards, it's just normal.